everyone was standing idly by, trying not to watch or intervene as tears were streaming.